are midwind.
Kill him now.
Wings.
I killed the Spanish guy.
Empezó la ronda y me pegaron una patada por la uno por cada lado y me guanchotearon,
me
morí de una,
que mierda. I wonder what he said. It didn't sound very nice.
Everyone here is so like, I feel like you don't have a brain. Like, it's actually baffling that you don't put together what's going on in front of your face. Russell's beating the shit out of you and you're just not doing anything. It's like he's not there on your screen.
What are you doing?
What am I doing? I'm trying to fight him! And then my team launches me to the other
and
side!
I'm losing!
I thought we were supposed to go to the other side.
No!
I didn't know that either.
He was
right,
also getting shit beat in too.
Gang.
Like, the whole point, you can send someone to the other side to grief the other team, but we still have to defend. Shut the fuck up! I was dead.
Okay, duck.
Chain.
Oh, shit. Okay, wait.
Oh, I'm gonna take out Darth Vader. Oh, no, I'm not. I'm grabbing Chain.
I'm out of stamina.
Babe!
I'm holding you!
I'm out of stamina. We're dead.
No, we're not.
Yeah, we're dead.
I mean, like, the fighting one.
I'm gonna kill myself.
Fighting one? The 2v2?
I'm gonna do it.
Man, I'm bored.
I don't give a fuck if you're bored.
I want to go cook dinner.
I want to go sit in the just chatting section. Shut the fuck up. Cue the game.
How did he know?
We actually lost a teammate.
Oh, yeah, we did.
Yeah.
Well.
Yeah, Michaela got off. Damn.
Nope, I'm here. I AFK'd.
Are you guys actually really needed
to play? Is there another game you guys want to play?
I left the call. That's clearly the end of it. They're not going to queue again, and I'm not going to sit there and fucking tell them I'm going to kill myself another time. It is what it is. I'm out. I'm done. Mm-mm.
Need more bullets.
So this car has been parked at my job for several days now. Hasn't been moved. Nobody knows whose it is. There's no one at my jobs. I'm starting to think it's fucking stolen because the tags on it are expired. And I mean, who would leave this beautiful car sitting in the Walmart parking lot?
Yeah, who would do that? Who the fuck would leave such a nice car fucking undriven like that? What the fuck? You must be crazy to do something like that. That's absolutely insane. Can't fucking relate. Well, that song just sucks balls. Don't disrespect Avril Lavigne, you actual goddess. Do not.
Get 8 out of 10. You need to go back to school.
I don't have to go back to school, bitch.
What is the capital city of Australia?
Oh, that would be Sydney. Sydney, Australia, bruv. Sydney, Australia, bruv.
Canberra.
Who wrote the play Romeo and Juliet?
Abraham Shakespeare. Oh my fucking god.
What if you muted and started hitting on this girl?
I'm not gonna. What the fuck?
Why?
Why would I do that?
Because I'm okay with it and be funny.
Oh shit.
Uh-huh. You're okay with it?
Oh yeah? It's fun?
Yeah, it's not cheating. It's...
What's up too?
You know?
I'm not gonna start hitting on his fucking girl.
Why? It'd be fun.
I'd be fucking weird.
You can be like, yo, I can carry you.
Oh, God. You think that would even work?
Yes.
No, it would not.
Help me with this fucking pig. It's the chick. Don't fuck her.
Fuck, I'm trying to kill the chick. They live.
Bro.
Alright, chick is killed. Chick is dead.
Okay.
Damn it.
Oh, babe!
What the fuck, you wait, oh.
Oh, the goddamn bunny.
It's a.
Oh!
He's got a gun. Oh, I missed.
Yeah. Love you.
And then that chat goes, you guys start. Well, we're gonna say, yo, shut the fuck up. Dude, you eat fucking sea rotta. Shut up. You really bring me back. Love your brother less than three. You fucking eat the sea rot, you fucker. Be quiet, man. My god, dude. Fucking raw fish eater plus sea algae fucking bullshit sea rot. Do not speak with me if you eat sushi. Do not! I am not gonna fucking end this dialogue. I do that shit right now. I do that shit. If you eat sushi, don't talk to me. My god. Jesus Christ, dude. It's raw. It's disgusting. It's spawned in the water. It's sea algae. Bro.
Screen buster.
Guys, you know, it's the same thing as going out in your front yard and eating the fucking grass weed, bro. Paid child support.
I'm glad they had voice for character for that character, because if they just showed the way he looked, I'd think it was a girl.
Poems and melodies wandering the wind, wafting to pastures beyond their home.
Two greedy fishies struggling to swim. They ate so much that they're starting to groan.
Welcome to this festival of poetry, jointly organized by Lua and Mondstadt.
I love periods.
No, he doesn't.
Okay, now hear me out. Then. Remove the cannon entirely. Okay. Remove the cannon entirely. Secure it in upwards position.
I got an egg.
Alright, Tenzin, when you have a fucking crossbow and you're shooting into the fucking abyss saying I'm helping, knocking us and them out, you're a net neutral value. You might as well not fucking be there. That is what you're doing. Simple as that. I had to walk over and knock you the fuck out to make you play the game. My gang, own fucking gang. Teammate, E-Rob, you actually just suck at the game. You're actually all around mechanically fucking bad. All right? And Senny, you're playing a single player.
Don't say shit about me. You're collecting only one points. You're saying shit.
Single player.
All right.
If you didn't get a single gummy there, I don't want to hear it.
Senny, if you're going to do that while they collect the big gummy, there's 3-4. We're going to lose every single time. They're collecting more points in total than you by yourself.
While they focus on that.
We lose if you do that.
Makes sense. That doesn't
we lose
sense.
If we all
Russ
focus on gummies.
Was on me half the time. It was 3v3.
No, it was not. We got two
even
gummy
if-
bears.
What's this? It's going to be so easy not to spend money on this game. I don't give a fuck about any of those skins. Square Enix. Bro, who buys this shit? Like, I still like this. This is so dumb. Who buys this? You, no, I don't. You buy it? Oh my god.
All right. Bring him out, Ramondre.
Bro, no, I said I'm sorry. I'm
go
sorry.
Fuck yourself. You're fake as fuck.
I said I'm sorry, bro.
Okay, let go of me.
I said I'm sorry, so leave me alone. Ooh. I'm leaving.